Okay, so I'm Neil Taylor, Group Manager in Lancashire Fire Rescue Service. When I came onto the scene, I took over as the Incident Commander, and then I've just recently changed to the Operations Commander. When we first arrived, we were faced with a significant fire, estimated probably about 100 or 150 cars involved, which was creating a huge smoke plume. And creating issues with access onto the site, and obviously the smoke plume was affecting the local area. What we managed to do was get a lot of resources here very quickly, get into some good water supplies locally, and we started having a really significant impact on the fire itself. In doing so, we've had to work with the site operators. There's been cranes working with us, with grabbers on, moving cars out of the way, creating fire breaks, and what that's done, that's allowed us to contain the fire and make sure that it's not spread to any adjoining buildings, and we've managed to kind of reduce the amount of impact on site. We've also reduced the impact on the environment, so in creating the fire breaks, we've used a lot of water, but the water runoff's been contained on site. There's an interceptor system. So, like I said, the environmental impact has been managed. I suppose the last thing, if you know any local residents, just be aware that there's the ongoing incident, there's road closures in place, and because there's still a smoke plume, you know, don't come to the site to see what's happening, but you know, just stay away, keep doors and windows closed, and look for updates on the Lancashire Fire Rescue Service website.